يا ويحهم ماذا جنوا وتأفكوا وأتوا بقول الجاهل الفتان ورأيت منهم أرعنا يدعو إلى سحر يحل به لدى الكهان ورأيت منهم تافها يدعو إلى حل المعازف والغنى الشيطان.
الحمد لله واحد الديان مبت لكيد السحرة والمنجمين والكهان المخالفين لشريعة الخير الأنام، وصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد. قال نبي الله صلى الله عليه وسلم: اجتنبوا سبع الموبقات، الشرك بالله والسحر. أما بعد، the damage and the harm that the devil jinn is causing on human being in the past and it continues today to cause harm because a lot of people neglect the notion of the jinn and the jinn existence and Allah are ignorant of it and they become catalyst of their own downfall until when the inflictions befalls, that is when they wake up. While Allah Rabbul Izzah sends the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, hold tight to the Quran and the Sunnah. Now if you hold tight to the Quran and the Sunnah, no infliction will come unless it was decreed. But if you are ignorant, you will become catalyst. Some people, after knowing they are possessed, they become desperate and they go in despair, want a rapid solution. While the solution was already there before the infliction happened, is to follow the Quran and the Sunnah and hold tight to your five times salah and hold tight to adhkar of morning and the evening. The harm which is the devil is causing is very serious. Once he possesses, there's a lot of sickness he brings in the body. Today I'm going to narrate to you the devil that who is closer to your forward. This devil is serious and he's evil. Why do I say that? The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, seek refuge from the evil man and the evil woman. Al-khubuth wal-khabai. A lot of people are possessed by this jinn and a lot of people are neglecting this devil who is very close to them in their four walls. The danger is when you start thinking that there is no danger around you, while in fact there's a serious danger around you and is going to cause severe harm to your health and your iman. This devil, al-khubuth wal-khabaith, does not come out from the toilet. His dwellings is in the toilet. He only comes out when he possesses the individual. Now he's got a bed to sleep, he's got a place to eat, and he's got freedom roaming around. Be aware of this devil. A lot of people don't find sukoon until they're in the toilet. That's the level of today. A lot of people find peace watching YouTube in the toilet, watching whatever in the toilet. This is the level man has reached. That includes those ignorant Muslims. What are the reasons he possesses and what are the signs when he's already there? The reasons is staying away from the remembrance of Allah. This number one. Any jinn will possess the individual if the individual stays away from the remembrance of Allah, let alone khubuth and khabai. Point number two is magic. If magic has been placed in the toilet and this jinn who is in the toilet is being given the authority to take care of it. Point number three is singing in the toilet and dancing in the toilet naked. A lot of people love to sing and dance in the toilet and talk in the toilet. This is not a place to find peace. It's a place to ease yourself. If you start finding peace there, you're in trouble. What are the signs of this devil when he has possessed the individual? If you have these signs, know that you have a problem with the jinn from the toilet. Find the toilet breaking down frequently. Noises in the toilet. The toilet, no matter how you clean it, it still smells so bad. The individual will find peace only in the toilet. He will go and read magazines in the toilet, watch videos in the toilet. I have a case 6 years ago. The individual just goes in the toilet and watch dirty stuff in the toilet, pornography. And that was frequently the individual was doing it. Eating in the toilet, drinking in the toilet, smoking in the toilet, love to go frequent in the toilet, hearing noises while in the toilet and too many thoughts in the toilet, loving dirty place, hating cleanness, hating shower, hating any nice smell, dreaming a lot, and the individual dream will
be outside and it will all end up dragging all the way in the toilet. When the individual hears Quran, the heart beat fast or the adhan. These are the signs of a jinni, khubuth wal khabaith, when his presence. In brief, now how to treat this problem? Isti'ana ila Allah, dua ila Allah, adhkar morning, evening, salah 5 times. And make sure you are clean, your clothes, where you sleep, what you eat. Bismillah. Always stay in a clean environment. Smoke bukhur, atar yourself. Smoke bukhur in the house. Luban, I will leave a link inshallah where to get these stuff. And read Surah Al-Qalam and Surah Al-Baqarah every day or every after 2 days. And read on the water, drink the water, shower with it, and make sure you would not become the guest of the toilet. Frequently, you are running towards the toilet. The strength of this jinn is duty. The strength of this jinn is the toilet. He drags the individual to the toilet frequently. So be aware of this.
وآخر دعوانا وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.